words are containers of spiritual force.
Of spiritual force. You are the prophet of your own life.